Welcome to our educational adventure, where we'll explore the incredible world of water. Today, we'll dive into the many amazing uses of water and why it's so important for all living things on our planet. Water is everywhere around us. It covers about 71% of the Earth's surface, and it's vital for life as we know it. Some of the most common uses of water are drinking, brushing, bathing, cooking, washing clothes, washing hands, washing utensils, cleaning, swimming, and washing vehicles. Just like we need water to live, plants need water to survive. And animals also rely on water to survive. Farmers use water to grow the fruits and vegetables we eat every day. Without water, our crops wouldn't be able to grow, and we wouldn't have delicious foods like juicy apples, crunchy carrots, or sweet strawberries. Water is also crucial for many industries. Factories use water to cool machines, generate electricity, and even make products like paper and steel. In cities, water is used for so many things. From firefighting, to construction of houses, and cleaning of streets. And let's not forget that water is a precious resource of the nature. We must not waste water. Little efforts like turning off the taps while brushing or taking shorter baths can help save the water.